consider this. 92% of the world's population feel that their lives could be better. What about you? If you could do anything, anything at all, what would you do? What are you doing now? Imagine that. You could live your life, knowing it could not be better, and never feeling that you would rather be doing something else, be somewhere else, or be someone else. Now consider this. Some people actually live that way. And so could you. Contemplate this. What if 90% of the problems you encountered in your life were mere illusion and only existed in your mind? In your everyday life, whenever something annoys you, stresses you, makes you mad, or makes you sad, consider if that something really matters. Will you even remember how you felt in one day, one week, one month, one year? Or what about in 10 years? So when the people you work for pressure you and fail to understand you, does it really matter? And when they call you on the phone, screaming and yelling, does it matter? And should you really allow that to influence your life? It's all about choices.